Okay, what's up guys? Back with another video, and today we are back with Destiny. I do not know if we've ever done this. Team 1 through 3. Ooh, what's strikes? Vanguard. Vanguard armor experience. I'll rather do this. Even though it's horrible. No, I'm not even gonna do it. I wanna do that. But I don't have a fire team. What should we do? Avengers call. Hello? I think I'm gonna need the sigil first. Nope, I don't. Okay. Just do this. Okay, dang, that was actually fast freaking fire team. Okay, let's do this. Here we are. Is my own victory. Oh, is this the strongest weapon I have?
Of elders. Prepare for combat.
So dude, how are we gonna do this? Why do I have the void edge in here? What a freaking void edge. Everything goes.
Them back.
Okay. First thing, we are going into Cabal. Wait, do I have my... Yes, I do. That might give me some more light that I love triple jump. No, that almost got me.
Enemies have been unleashed.
Gotta get a shield out. Okay. Sorry for the quietness, dude. Okay. Okay, he's already left.
Stand ready. Enemy is advancing.
Oh, I forgot that doesn't do much. That's it. How am I already out of ammo? That's kind of sad.
Enemies die. You live. Well done.
No, I didn't make it. Okay.
Return to Airlock, Guardian. Round two. You face four pirates.
Here's barracks. Let's do this. Okay, we're over here with Fallen. Comment down below, what class do you use in Destiny if you have it? I love Hunter. I have 350, 2 Light Hunter, which is this one that I have. 332 Light Titan. And then I have a Warlock that I was gonna use until I discovered I really like Hunters. Oh, okay, he's dead.
Ready yourself. Important target.
Okay,
guard.
That's good. I need that.
Kill or be killed.
Where is the target at? Oh, that's easy.
Success.
Just threw that grenade right
you
in his face.
Done it.
Dead. Also not dead. Okay.
Incoming. Important target, Guardian. Kill or be killed.
Where's he coming out this time? Wow, that's a lot of ammo for a stealth vandal.
Success, Guardian. Success.
Ooh, clutch. Wasn't much of a clutch, but it's good enough.
Your victory tells the tale.
Okay, that was the end of part one. Okay guys, what's up? Back with part two. We are back here, about to start round three. So, let's do this.
Backstrom's unfeeling death. Impress me, yes. Fight and win.
Okay, we're going in. Looks like we're fighting some Vex. Yeah, I hate it when Vex gets stuck in this little spot right here. I don't know if it still works for him or not, but oh, it was just annoying. Well, the most annoying thing ever. Oh crap, running like crazy. Actually, comment down below in part two, what is your favorite type of weapon in Destiny? Assault, well, not assault rifle, auto rifle, pulse rifle, scout rifle, any of those, sniper, shotgun, just what's your favorite? Swords, hundreds of different things.
Vex reinforcements.
I just want to know what's your favorite. I used to dread Fang.
Destroy them.
I've had this sword for a super duper long time. Okay. One down. Oh, that was really far off. Yes, got me invisible. Yeah. Dead.
Success. You have done it.
Okay. Dead body man.
Enemies advance.
Let me see this.
Seek mines.
Dang it.
Destroy
wrong thing.
Or die.
Heavy. Oh, that's the axe. That makes sense why it wasn't dying. That's another one. I'm gonna try to hit it with the sword. Nope, that's not happening.
Success, Guardian. Success.
Okay,
your victory
all done.
Tells the tale.
I can never remember where the door is. It's over here, isn't it? Yep. Not most assists. Does that count as kills?
Go back to Airlock. Yes.
He's not a Titan, so he can't go into the door. Or can he? He can, yay. Okay, I already know where we're going next. My least favorite is the Hive.
Hive spawn claw their way towards your light. Impress me, yes. Fight
a hive. A disgusting pile of bones are everywhere. Okay, that was easy.
Be ready. More enemies on the way. Mines must be dismantled. Or dead.
Okay, last one.
Success, Guardian.
Easy peasy.
Success. More enemies, Guardian. Mines must be dismantled or dead.
He's got that one. I'll go over here and look for this one. I feel like it's right here. Okay, he's got that one. Why I did that,
success.
I do not know.
You have done it.
Wait, what? Oh, this is the last one. Wow, what else do
they are dead. You are
oh, and
not.
Now we have to go. That makes no at all sense.
Go back to airlock.
Okay.
Yes.
It didn't let me enable my 3 of coins. Damn, okay, 3 of coins has been enabled. Let's go do this, guys.
You face.
Got Dead Body Man 2012. We got Shadow Wizard 66, and we're about to fight my least favorite boss. The hardest one, I say, is the probably the one in Cabal. This one's not that hard. I could take this guy out easy peasy. I'm gonna go to my camping spot. Aw, dang it. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, wait, I forgot. I have 3 tethers. I'm stupid. I'm not in my camping spot, I don't know why. Let me get in this guy's bubble and take some of these. But I'm gonna get this to get up close. Ah, of course he moves. Why wouldn't he? Dang it, I forgot all I have is swords. Oh yeah, see you later. Oh, of course I kill myself with a cursed throw. That time we got him. Okay, and tether. Dead. Any loot? Nope, no exotics.
They are dead. You are not. Retreat to airlock.
Okay. Let's get this started. Treasure room we go.
It is sweet. You.
I love treasure room.
Reward awaits below, champion.
Small chest, small chest. Lucky, lucky. Oh. Did I really just get that? I'm actually gonna laugh right now. The only half thing I'm about, again, strange coins. That's all I need. That's what I'm trying to do this. Oh.